All right. Well, I think it's November 17th, 18th. I gotta get out of here. I've been working all morning, get my stuff prepped. In this bag here, we got two 1 gallon jugs, and another 1 gallon jug in there. That's 25 pounds of water total. I got scissors and tape in there, and a notebook as well. In this bag, I have a 50 foot wick section, nothing tied to it, as well as all my seeds. So I brought several hundred, I brought with me several hundred juniper and Joshua tree seeds. I'm gonna hike those up. And then I've got a bunch of plastic, which is gonna be the, the protector. So this is the 4 foot one, the 4 foot roll there, the 2 foot ones are in there, as well as the individual protectors. And then I'll be planting a bunch of other ones that are, bloody, unprotected. So, but thankfully it's cool weather here finally. So, I'm not too worried about being able to hike now, or it's gonna make a lot better. So, I kind of cleaned up a little bit otherwise. So I got this road clear and picked up all my wicks. I'll put that in the car and put that stuff in the car. And, I think I want to try to hit the road tonight and head back home, and we'll get, and I'll be getting a, photo sent to me from my off-grid camera there that I put out there. Looks like I already drained the battery though by leaving it on a time-lapse every 3 minutes for a day, and that basically drained it. So I don't know if the solar is gonna keep it charged or what. But that's keeping track of everything, and basically I'll be back in a couple months and see how things do. This isn't a normal farm necessarily at this stage, because really we're trying to just set it and forget it. We want to come in and give the ecosystem a head start, right? If we can get parts of the ground starting to be really nice habitat by being shaded, being under the plastic, and seeds germinate under there because we're delivering water right to the seed. I think we got a shot at doing something really cool. Although I do, there's activities we can do to build soil over time, right? And that's active. But I guess this will be the first test of, leaving out several hundred seeds here and seeing how it goes. All right, wish me luck.